all are living these tough times, and the world around has changed forever. Businesses are no exception. Everyone today is wondering, how are we going to work in the future? To discuss this topic further, I have with me Satish from Wipro. Welcome to the Citrix DSI Exchange, Satish.
Thank you, Piyush, for having me on this podcast.
Let me start our conversation by asking a question about your business. You are an IT service business, and that's largely about managing people. How do you think you are shaping up for the future?
As we know, Piyush, the current pandemic has disrupted many industries, and ours is no exception. In these unprecedented times, as the world battles this crisis, we at Wipro are focusing all our efforts to ensure safety of our employees, customers, and community at large. Coming on to the second part of your question relating to the industry, the basic unit of our industry is collaboration. We build huge campuses and office infrastructure to support this collaboration. If you see, our industry has a kind of centralized approach. Now, this premise of centralization, bringing people together for work, has changed. At a micro level, existing management system and collaboration systems have to be re-engineered to support this new normal. As we move forward, organizations which are able to adapt and evangelize these new systems will differentiate themselves in the future. We expect the industry will evolve going forward to support people who can no longer be centralized more than anything else. This is a cultural change for the industry.
I completely agree. And, you know, I was reading one of the recent Economist survey, and it talked about how businesses are trying hard to create better employee experiences for better employee engagement. But with this, decentralization of work, I'm sure, employee engagement will now be a CEO problem. What trends do you see in the industry around this, and what are you doing to address those trends?
As we spoke earlier, decentralization is a problem that has disrupted not just us, but almost every company in the world. What we see in the industry is that there is a huge urgency to reimagine the workspace. So Wipro Digital Workspace is our offering, which enables customers to have similar experiences what we get in our personal worlds, delivering modern empathetic workspace as a table stake today. We are helping organizations manage engagements for remote workers through our Live Workspace Enterprise Hub. It has been fantastic to see Citrix with new release of Workspace Intelligence Platform, which fills this very necessary demand in the market. Wipro is recognized as a leader in this space. With Citrix being a technology leader, we see tremendous potential to address this industry challenge jointly.
Yeah, and we look forward to working with you, Satish. So let me switch the focus to security. With employees working from home, I'm sure CIOs around the world are struggling with the security problem. What advice are you giving to your customer for putting up a secure platform?
Yeah, I think security has two set of problems. One you mentioned, how do we secure information that is now accessible outside the physical boundaries of the organization? And the second, information that is also rapidly moving on to cloud. There are various ways to solve this problem, but one thing is sure, that the future enterprise have to be secure by design. In the customer sets that we manage, we have experienced that security concerns are significantly lower in a virtualized client setup. Our virtual desk offering that delivers virtual workspaces have had greater demand in the last few months. We feel this trend will continue in the future, and we expect to deliver more secure workspaces powered by virtual desk and Citrix Cloud.
I think we look forward to collaborating with you, Satish, and thank you very much for your time, and it was wonderful talking to you.
Thank you, Piyush.